CNN, NBC, CNN.
Well, the president and all his daddy pilots confirming that George Bush and Saddam Hussein in Washington and Kuwait. You know, the three virgin girls hijacking is zebra crossed, the investigation still continue up to that.
Mr. President, so we have a question, so we want to ask you. So what about our son? It's just we missed him now, 2 years now.
So we have to take more, Mr. President Bush, about to make a soldier in Cuba, Iraq, and Afghanistan. And I promise you everything is going to be all right.